so we're going to learn about 32 counts of choreography. We usually use a 6-foot pole with a flag attached, but since you don't have one of those, I figured everyone has a broom or a mop, or you have just like a regular pole laying around, whatever will work. I have a little bit of advantage because I have a little bit of weight on this side, but you know, whatever you find will work, okay? So I'm going to do the front and the back. Some people will get the mirror effect, so make sure you focus on which side you're looking at. So the first 4 counts, you're going to start with your feet in a V. It's second position, if you are aware of this. I have my right hand at the top with my thumb facing down to the bottom of the pole, and my left hand is thumbs up facing the top of the pole. And this is your starting position. My forearm is almost touching my forehead. So we're going to go, this is 1. We're going to go down to a squat, 2. We're going to go back up into a plie, 3. And we've just, this is the opposite of this. So 3. And then back up for 4. So it's going to look like 1, 2, 3, 4. From the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Next, we're going to take your left hand from this position. Your left hand, you're going to let go with your right hand. You're going to push it up a little bit. We're going to go behind your back for 4 counts. So it's going to be up 1, 2, back 3, 4. I'm trying to keep it in my toaster, so if I'm facing this way, I do straight in front and straight in back. Try to hit yourself. Okay, so it's me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back in front, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we're going to do it's called a wave, where you're going to go up to your right. It's going to go directly above your head and back down. So 9, 10, 11, 12. So from that angle, we started here for 4. We're going to go 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So from the beginning, it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Next, we're going to extend the broom, or mop, whatever you have, up. So after you do your 5, 6, 7, 8, you reach 1, 2, back down 3, 4. And then you're going to push the broom, you're actually going to sweep. You're going to, as it comes back down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, or 1, 2. Okay? So from the back, we're going to do our turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, extend 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. On that last 1, 2, I actually pushed it into the hook of my elbow. So I went 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. Pushed it to the elbow, so I'm no longer holding it on the left hand. I'm going to lift it up, 3, 4. I'm going to turn it, flip it in my hand, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? And I'm going to go above my head and grab it with my left hand, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So that end section from the back. Five. Seven, eight, one, two, that's the cradle. 3, 4, flip, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So I'll do it all together from the front. One, two,
three,
four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Extend one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Alright? From the back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. And it was actually written to a song. You do not have to do it to the song. You can do it at whatever tempo you need to do it. But I'll show it to you with the song.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh.